Hello dear viewers, this is day 16 of our English speaking course and today we'll be learning about the use of the word what, how and who. By this we are going to frame questions. So, tum kya chahte ho? What do you want? You can answer these questions and you can pause the video and answer the questions like this. A glass of water. Tum kya likh rahe ho? What are you writing? Tum kya kahna chahte ho? What do you want to say? Tumhara naam kya hai? What is your name? Tumhare pitaji kya kaam karte hain? What is your father? Tumhari mataji क्या करती है? What is your mother? तुम इन दिनों क्या कर रही हो? What are you doing these days? तुमने आगरा में क्या देखा? What have you seen in Agra? तुमने पिताजी को क्या लिखा? What did you write to your father? वह मुंबई में क्या कर रही थी? What was she doing in Mumbai? दसवीं कक्षा उत्तीर्ण करके तुम क्या करोगे? What do you intend doing after passing high school? What do you intend doing after passing high school? Use of who. Aap kaun hai? Who are you? Ve kaun hai? Who are they? Geet kisne gaya? Who sang the song? Market mein kaun jayega? Who will go to market? Is kaam ko kaun kar sakta hai? Who can do this work? उसे किसने मिलना है? उसे किससे मिलना है? Whom does she want to meet? इस मकान का मालिक कौन है? Who is the owner of this house? Use of how. वह विद्यालय कैसे जाता है? How does he go to school? आपके पिताजी कैसे हैं? How is your father? तुम शिमला कैसे गए? How did you go to Shimla? तुम कैसे लौटे? How did you return? शिमला में आपका स्वास्थ्य कैसा था? How was your health in Shimla? वहां मौसम कैसा था? How was the weather there? आपके पुत्र की कितनी आयु है? How old is your son? यहां से Connaught Place कितनी दूरी है? How far is Connaught Place from here? वह अब तुम कैसा महसूस कर रहे हो? How are you feeling now? So that's all for the day 16 and keep revising it.